Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to extract text from image using the MLKit library. So here first we have to add MLKit library, and this is the project level build.gradle. In this we have to add Maven Central in the repositories, and then in app level build.gradle we have to add this MLKit text recognition library. It is in dependencies we have to add implementation com.google.android.gms play services MLKit text recognition version 17.0.0. So this we have to add, and then in android manifest.xml we have to add the internet permission, and then in application we have to add uses clear text traffic true, and we have to add the metadata with android name com.google.mlkit.vision.dependencies and value OCR. So this metadata we have to add. In this project I have two activities. First one is main activity, which is the main launcher activity, and then I have this result activity for which I have set hardware accelerated equal to true. Now let's move to the activities. In activity main.xml I have this button 1 which is for picking images, then I have this image view which is for displaying the picked image, and then I have this button 2 which is for extracting text from the image. So when I click this button 2 I will move to the next activity which is result activity, and this result activity has this result.xml which contains an edit text with ID edit text 1. So this is activity main.xml, and in main activity here I have declared at the top image view 1, and I have set content view to activity main, and then I have defined this button 1 and button 2 using their IDs, and defined image view 1 using the ID image view. After this I have onClick listener for button 1 and button 2. When button 1 is clicked, I use mgetContent.launchImage/star to pick the image, and this mgetContent is defined here outside onCreate. It is activity result launcher string, and it contains this method new activity result callback URI, and in this callback it has one method on activity result URI. So we get the URI of the picked image here, and we can use it in on activity result. So here on activity result I set the image of image view 1 by writing image view 1 dot set image URI. So this URI is used to set the image of image view 1, and I convert it to string, and that is set to URI string. The URI string is declared and defined at the top as empty string, and later I set it to the URI of the image. So after this, after picking the image, and the image is displayed in image view 1, the user will click on button 2 which is for extracting text. So here I use intent to move to result activity.class, and here I put extra URI. Here in double quotes you can see URI, and value is URI string which is set to URI of the picked image, and then I start this intent. Now let's move to result activity. Result.xml contains this edit text with ID edit text 1. Result activity, here I have declared edit text 1 at the top, and in onCreate I have set content view to r.layout.result which means result.xml. And edit text 1 is defined using its ID here, and then I get the URI from the intent. So here I define a string URI string equal to get intent dot string get string extra URI. So this is the URI which I saved, or which I have put extra in the intent in main activity. Here in main activity you can see I have put this extra URI value URI string, so that I retrieve here in result activity by writing get intent dot get string extra URI. So that will give me the URI in string form. Then I convert this URI to URI form by writing URI.parse URI string. So here this URI will be the result. And then I extract text from this URI using this method. Underscore extract text from URI with context and this URI. So this method is defined outside on create here. Extract text from URI, it takes a context and a URI as variable, which I have put here. Get application context is the context, and URI which I got from the intent is the URI. So in this method, first I define a text recognizer equal to text recognition dot get client, text recognizer options dot default options. So first we have to define a text recognizer. Then I have this try catch exception block, and inside this I have defined input image equal called image. This is equal to input image dot from file path context comma underscore URI. And then I define task text called result equal to recognizer dot process image. So it will use this recognizer to process the image which we get from underscore URI. And then it has this, this process method has these two listeners, add on success listener and add on failure listener. In add on success listener, new on success listener text, it has one method on success text vision text. So this vision text will be the extracted text. So if we apply dot get text on this vision text, we will get the extracted text in string form. So this we can display in edit text one, edit text one dot set text vision text dot get text. In on failure listener, on failure I do nothing, this is empty. And then there is this I catch io exception with e dot print stack trace. And here this method ends, and then this activity ends. So that's all in this method or in this app project. And I will just show you the project. Actually, I could not install it, or it doesn't work in emulator. So I installed it on my device and I checked there and it works fine there. So this is how it works. First, I click on this pick file button. And then I can pick any image. So it will extract all the text in this here and all the text. And I can select the text here and copy it. And I can pick another image like this one. And it will show the time and this text. Here you can see it has extracted the time and other text from here. And then I use this image to extract all this text. So that's all in this video. Thank you very much for watching this.